A lot of people believe that teachers are born, not made, and that you're either a born teacher or there's not much we can do about it. CSET really takes a fundamentally different tack. We believe that teaching is a form of skilled human performance that people get better at over time with support and with the kind of coaching that helps them improve practice.
Hi, I'm Raul Quiriz. I teach United States History and World History at Balboa High School. It was a wonderful experience to attend the Humanities Studio at Stanford. It was a very refreshing experience to work with other teachers who are passionate about teaching and their craft and trying to become better teachers so that they can help their students.
The Humanities Studio actually is a great example of the kinds of partnerships that we try to form here at CSET. In order to be accepted into the Humanities Studio, you need to apply as a part of a team. And there are other teachers from that school. Because again, part of the idea is that by working with a group of teachers, we can begin to more quickly influence the practice of the department as a whole.
I think there were five initial teachers that were part of the workshop. And just what they brought back in terms of improving their own practice was amazing. And it wasn't just amazing to me. It was amazing to their colleagues.
I feel that collaboration time, even though it's only 2 weeks in the summer, definitely has shown me the importance of working with other teachers and how much more meaningful my curriculum can be if it's shared across other collaborating teachers.
Finding time to collaborate is a huge challenge, and it is not an isolated challenge in one school, but it is a systemic challenge.
Part of the reason for running programs like this for teachers is to create a laboratory for experimenting with new models of professional development that we want to try out, study, and then spread to other districts and other programs. We need the instructional leaders to understand the kind of teaching that the teachers are trying to improve. We need them to be able to support the teachers in working together towards that. And we also need them to understand what does it mean to build a team at your school to work on instructional improvement. So some of our programs here at CSET focus on instructional leaders because we think improving teaching really takes a school, not an individual.
I was actually presented with, like I said, this choice of conscience about how I'm going to be a principal at this school. And it really forced me to think outside the box in terms of my role as a leader.
Principals have gone back to the schools to create leadership teams so that they are not the only people who make decisions in the buildings. And so in this process, teachers have stepped up to be leaders.
We know that teachers matter now. We know that they're the most important factor related to student achievement. And yet we continually forget that if we're going to make an impact on student achievement, we have to invest in the teachers.
The investment that Stanford has made in our teachers, I think, is really paying off now.